Welcome back to Xcom. We're attacking the Warlock's stronghold right now. And hopefully this goes well. Usually don't go super poorly.
Menace, ready to deploy.
We're making another move against the Elder's pet chosen. If we can take another one of them out, it'll knock a huge dent in the aliens' plans for our world. We've been through this before, so you know it won't be easy. Stay sharp, be ready for anything, and take that thing out. Okay, people. Stay alert and remember why you're here. That thing dies today, no matter what it takes.
Detecting a strong energy signature further ahead in the facility. There is no doubt in my mind that it is from the Chosen.
Then that's where we need to be.
Such bravery. Such steadfast determination. Such arrogance. To step foot in this sacred temple and dare strike down a child of the gods. Your hubris is your downfall. Gadget!
Aye. Come get some.
On the move!
Finally. Affirmative, covering now. Covered.
Today. Let's take these things out.
Adjusting sights.
Oh, shit.
You have come far. Forth into the unknown. If you only knew the truth of this place, you would scurry back to the shadows where you were
Meet feet.
Got it.
That was a mistake, but shouldn't light spawn any moves.
All will suffer.
Stay close. Let's do this. On Overwatch.
Roger that.
Myself a part of your race.
Stop the fucking madness!
so narrow of purpose. You do not deserve the Elder's attentions.
Let's keep moving.
Location confirmed.
X-ray down. X-ray neutralized.
Watching.
Getting it done.
Roger that.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
And still you defy us. We who have held this world together for years. Would that the Elders did not need your race. I would have ended its existence long ago.
Moving.
Double time.
Got it covered.
Movement. I'm on it.
service is over.
Directly ahead. This appears to be an alien transport device of some kind.
Understood. Looks like we found our way out of here.
How you like that?
That. Overwatching.
Overwatch. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Loose end.
Let's do this.
They said the top.
Let's move already.
Done, Menace 1-5. See you on the other side. the belly of the beast now, people. Proceed carefully. What is that? Some kind of stasis chamber for the Chosen? No wonder they keep coming back at us despite everything we throw at them.
You've seen this before.
Very good, little humans. Come to me. Like a moth to a flame, will you be consumed by my brilliance?
I will go. Reloading. Anomaly evade detection. Finally.
Roger that.
Let's do this!
Efficient attack.
Tired of waiting around.
As you order.
Let's do this. Let's do this. On Overwatch.
If only you knew the truth. The power in my hands. You would fall to your knees before me. Pity. I suppose we should begin then.
All right. We've faced these things before and we can do it again. No matter what happens today, only one side is leaving this place alive.
At last, the humans speak the... strike. It seems your gambit has paid off.
I hit it!
My wounds serve only as testimony to your crimes against the Elders. All will be accounted for in the end.
Overwatch.
Scanning?
The Elders sent more of their minions to
I have visual.
Take me, Pito!
Roger that, suppressing hostile. Melting!
What does that even mean?
You want some more?
Doctor, the device appears to be some sort of psionic capacitor, transferring tremendous amounts of psionic energy directly to the Chosen. Restoring them.
No wonder these things don't die.
Wouldn't want you to get bored while I clean up.
Oh,
No armor will shield you! Stepping off. I'm ready.
Together, we are stronger.
Overwatch.
They're repositioning on us!
I will move. I have little ammo remaining.
I'm hoping that's a good thing.
Yes, the regeneration process has been interrupted. Readings on the capacitor indicate it has become highly unstable.
Then let's target that Chosen with everything we've got. Overwatch! You right?
Done.
Watch the position on us! Not good.
That is wearing armor.
They got behind me.
Impossible! The elders! They are silent!
It wasn't easy, but we managed to pull it off, Commander. If only we could see the look on the Elders' faces. Affirmative. Come
on in now.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
We did it, Commander. That's the last we've heard from that Chosen. I don't know about peace, but at least it'll be quiet for a while.
Most of our new recruits have never worked in close quarters like the Avenger. Before the war, we might have had time for training, but now, they're gonna have to pick things up on the fly.
course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Goodbye, please come back.